stage, pretty flat and really fast speed, so there was a lot of sprinters fresh at the beginning. There was a block headwind at the last 2K, so there was no real team that could really take over and control, and that's why it was just so stressful. And then there was a crash, I think, with 1K to go. I was just behind that, got past it, and just really timed it perfectly and just got it on the line.
Heinrich Haussler today. 那么 Eric Haussler 刚才在赛段上的冲刺也是表现得非常的不错。 As the leader of the race. 那么今天来自 HTC 车队的 Tony Martin 再一次穿上红衫。